Sure, are you getting typecast, Ethan?
Geez, I hope not. It's an easy thing for me to do.
He's a bit of a different kind of nutter, though, isn't he? He's got a reason.
He's a little more harmless.
But did you have fun making this film?
Yeah. It's always fun working with these guys. They made the legal films, and it's a treat to work with them.
And I believe you had a bit of a hard time getting Julia Roberts to say yes. What was the story behind that?
Well, we had to cajole her for an hour or two, but, after a while, she finally yielded to our wooing.
And how did you celebrate?
How did I celebrate?
How did you celebrate?
Brass bands marching around the room, singing, dancing, eating, drinking.
Hey, you're a bit of a prankster. Did you play any pranks on Julia?
Several. On a daily basis.
What did you do?
She called them back. Well, apart from giving her small dead rodents and...
Keep talking. Keep talking, Jill.
Now, is it true that Lethal Weapon 4 is going to make the highest paid actor in Hollywood?
I don't know.
It's I've heard that.
You've heard that?
Congratulations.
Hey, talk to my lawyer.
Thank you so much.